Hi there! In this tutorial, we will be looking into setting up and using our coupons and gift cards feature. This custom feature will allow you to offer discount codes and gift cards, which can be useful to increase your business and draw in new clients. Let's take a closer look at how to set it up. This feature can be enabled by navigating to custom features, business enhancements, or by using the search and navigation field to locate it. Please note that this feature also requires client login and accept payments to be enabled. Both will be enabled automatically when activating it, because coupons and gift cards will not work properly with either of these features disabled. Once the coupons and gift cards feature is activated, you can navigate to manage coupons and gift cards to begin setup. You can click the plus icon to create a new item, or click on an existing item if you want to modify it. Let's go through gift card configuration first. Once you have added the title, we can move on to the discount type drop-down menu. The fixed amount option allows you to list a specific amount that will be subtracted from the total price when the gift card is used. You can list this amount in the dedicated field below. Please note that the recipient of this gift card will only be able to use it once. If you set the discount type to percentage, you will be able to specify the percentage of the discount and how many times it can be applied. The how many times can be claimed value will be applied to all clients. So if it's set to 1, only the first client to enter the code will be able to receive the discount. The gift card price and gift card sales tax are intended to specify the price and tax for the gift card. The information about the coupon tab contains options you may already be familiar with from other configuration pages. Among these is the gift card description, which can be enhanced using HTML, gift card image, visibility, and sorting options. The campaign period tab allows you to determine the time frame within which the gift card can be used, as well as set up specific dates and times when it can be applied. The next four tabs allow you to specify which services, memberships, products for sale, and/or service add-ons the gift card can be used with. Let's try configuring a coupon code now. You will notice that the configuration is identical to gift card setup, with the addition of a redeemable code field where you can generate a random code or input a custom one manually. Once the gift card or coupon is configured, you can issue them and send out the notifications to your clients. Here you can choose whether you want emails and/or text notifications to be sent. Please note that sending text notifications will require purchasing SMS credits in plans and prices, additional items. Below you can choose which of your clients should be notified. If no boxes are checked, the notifications will be sent to your whole client list. If you need to add a new client, you can do this in Manage Clients. For tracking purposes, you can navigate to Reports, Issued Coupons Report. On this page, you can view issued coupons, gift cards, and related notifications. It's also possible to export the selected data to a CSV file. When your client wants to use a coupon or gift card code, they can simply go through the booking process and enter the respective promo code during checkout. Multiple discounts can be stacked within one checkout, however, it will only be possible to apply one percentage discount. Clients can purchase gift cards by navigating to More, Gift Cards, and view purchased or issued items in Your Gift Cards. They can also print or save a gift card by clicking Print. Thank you for watching. Feel free to reach out to our support if you have further questions or require any assistance. If you found this video helpful, you can watch more tutorials like this on our YouTube channel. Feel free to like and subscribe, as well as check the links in the description to follow our pages on other social media. See you soon!